Cartier Bank was established in 1996 by my former employer, Bidzina, aka Boris Ivanishvili, who in 2006 splashed out a record-breaking $95 million on Pablo Picasso's 1941 Dora Maar shot at auction at Sotheby's, New York, which hangs in one of his homes in Georgia. The transportation of Dora Maar shot from the airport to his home was carried out by the Georgian army, and the Tbilisi International Airport was closed down specifically for the arrival of the painting.